Okay, so here, as you see, this is the first day that the Israeli attack the Palestinian kids here. Just what the Palestinian kids can do, just they shoot some little stones to the Israeli, but the Palestinian, they shoot them in the stones in the gas. And from 5 days until now, what we see that there is many people, they go to hospital and the ambulance, they can't stop, go and come back from the hospitals. So we hope in the few hours that the situation here being good, and we're looking for maybe the things change and to feel the peace here in the Bible College, because from 5 days we can't like feel good, because sometimes the gas is entered to the room down in the boys' dorm, and really that's not good for the people to smell these things. And we hope and we pray that everything will be good next hours. That's it. So,
thank you much.
Reporting from Bethlehem, Palestine.